How to lower creatinine? 6 natural ways to reduce its level. If your kidney are not working properly, the level of creatinine in your blood can be increased. This can be lead to uremia and other health issues. In this video, I will talk about the natural remedies to lower your creatinine levels and improve your kidney health. To know all the details, keep watching this video until the end. If you are visiting this channel first time, then please take a moment to subscribe this channel by clicking the subscribe button. Then press the bell icon, so you will be informed first about our latest video upload. It's completely free. Creatinine is a blood chemical waste product, which generates when you use your muscles. Eating lots of protein may also produce small amount of creatinine. Your bloodstream transports creatinine to your kidneys, where your body filters it and flushes out through urine. But if your kidneys are not working properly, the level of creatinine in your blood can be increased. This is an alarming sign for your health, which can lead to many health problems. The best way to lower your creatinine level is to treat underlying cause. Dialysis is a common treatment for kidney issues, but you can complement this treatment with the different remedies and lifestyle changes to lower your creatinine. Following are the natural remedies to help the lower your creatinine levels. 1. Drink enough water. Dehydration in the body can affect the function of the kidneys and the body unable to eliminate the excess creatinine from the body. Therefore, it is advisable to increase your consumption of water to prevent the occurrence of the problem. 2. Chamomile tea. Chamomile tea is very useful in providing relief from the increasing level of the creatinine in the body. It also helps in relaxation of the muscles and also aids kidney function to get rid of the problem. Include chamomile tea to your daily routine to get relief. 3. Cinnamon powder. Cinnamon powder is very helpful in improving the health of the kidneys and thus eliminate the creatinine from the body. It is very effective in regulating the blood sugar level and treat the symptoms of the problem. Mix some cinnamon powder in the water and consume it every day to get the benefit. 4. Lemon juice. Consumption of the lemon juice is always advisable for the kidney related problem. It wakes up the kidney and the liver to pass the toxin and the help to regulate creatinine levels. Lemon juice acidity has been observed to prevent the breakdown of the formation of the kidney stone. Drinking it in the morning with a warm cup of water. 5. Fruits. Fruits are rich in useful antioxidants and other nutrients present in fresh fruits, which are very useful in providing relief from the kidney problems and also helps in eliminate the harmful creatinine out of your body. Especially, you can consume berries like cranberries and raspberry for this purpose. 6. Vegetable. Among all the vegetables, especially include cabbage and red bell pepper to your diet. Both of are great source of lycopene, a phytochemical associated with the prevention of the kidney disease, cardiovascular disease, and prostate cancer. Finally, all the suggested natural ingredients will help to lower down your creatinine level and improve your kidney health. If you like this information, please press thumbs up button on the video to support us and share this video with your friends and family. Stay fit and thanks for watching this video.